Thank you, Nate. A fine dining restaurant in River North announced it is closing just shy of its 10th anniversary. Eddie V's Prime Seafood made the announcement today. It's located on Rush Street. It opened in March of 2014, marking the chain's first expansion into the Midwest. Final service will be January 14th of next year. Its parent company is Darden Restaurants, which also owns Red Lobster, Yard House, and Capital Grill.